enforcement and homeland security officials to mitigate risk. Cubic will absorb the firm into its mission support services segment, which has been reporting increased operating profit. Mission support is the company's largest business by revenue. Cubic's Vice President of Finance and Corporate Development, John Thomas, commented on the acquisition. Quote, Abraxas will be the cornerstone of an expanded Cubic presence in the national security and cybersecurity sectors. In 2009, it had revenues of approximately $60 million, and Cubic expects this to be accretive to earnings. The deal is slated to close in December. Cubic is trading down slightly Tuesday, along with the broader market. CUB has gained 17% year to date. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.